3620
Fifth Avenue.
And I'm expecting to see around 2.5 inch, 3 inch clean out for the back unit.
At this point we're at the city sewer,
which is located on the 5th Avenue.
We're going to come back. Okay, this section of line is 6 inch clay pipe. This is the section underneath the street. When we get back to the property line, it will become 4 inch. It is clay pipe, vitreous clay. Okay, we're now in 4 inch, this is only the front yard. Okay, we just entered into cast iron pipe. Cast iron pipe is underneath the house. Now, this house has been extended. Originally, this was outside the house, clay pipe, but I believe it's about 6 or 8 feet. It was extended over the clay pipe. Transition from cast.
How are we doing?
Well.
You need me on the house.
You can see the rust on there. Okay. That's the transition from cast to ABS, which is located underneath the house, somewhere around the bathroom. Okay, this is ABS pipe. And you can see from the get-go there is water in the pipe. Some places are small. Mount. Back under water again. Okay, we're just about to exit the pipe.